Hello, and welcome to this. I'm going to teach you how to make a cheap iron farm like this right now. So what you're going to do is you are going to mark where you're going to stand. You're going to go 8 blocks out from that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're just going to double check that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now you've done that, you want to build up a couple of blocks. You want to build up 3 blocks. And then you want to do that. So now that you've done that, you want to come out and then come all the way back. Like this. Now you want to place your totems like this. Avoid this block and then do this. And there you go. Now all you have to do is wait for the totems to fill up, which will take up to like 30 minutes. I will come right back once it's filled up. Instead of waiting 30 minutes for this to fill up, I'm just going to use this pre-made one. The test totems won't make a huge difference to it. You can add test totems if you want to, but to use it, you're just going to get this hole, place a block on top of you, and then start mining it. And you're going to get bonus XP. And that's how you use it. It's super OP. If you get one cry iron, you have already made up the money that you've spent to make this farm. Because you can sell cry iron for 100k, and it's